It's dress down week this week at school. As y'all see, I got my hair done, got my nails done, and it's what we doing. My nails glow in the dark if y'all didn't know that. But besides the point, so tomorrow's D&D day. This is the fit that I'm gonna do. It's either I'm gonna wear this or like a tighter shirt if I'm not feeling. Ethica's like, come on. Ski mask. And then it's either I'm supposed to wear jeans, but I don't feel like wearing jeans. I feel like this would be cute. And these like sit low on me already because how big the waist is. These aren't even mine, y'all. I feel like okay with it because like the worst and the worst and the worst. Yeah. And I'm gonna wear these with pink New Balances. That's my fit. I'm leaning towards this. It's either these or just regular black joggers with a little puma. So this is the option. You can flip this up and set this out. I'm gonna be excited. And then I'm gonna write a Bible verse on my arm right here. That's what her brand name would be, having little Bible verses on it arm. That's not original. And then I was thinking about doing like a hand face, so like them. But yeah, that's basically it. I'm gonna show you my outfit tomorrow. I'm probably not gonna vlog me waking up and stuff because currently I be on a mission. Like a mission to get my stuff together and get out the house. Alexa, set an alarm for 6:30. No, thank you. What's my first alarm set? Why would I even set an alarm for 12? That's so weird, anyways. But yeah, see y'all tomorrow. I'm on my thug. I'm ready for this, y'all. I'm gonna do an OTD. I'm gonna wear New Balances from New Balance, pants from Forever 21, Ethica from Watch, Chain, ski mask from my daddy, and it's the fit. Pictures of other people. I'm gonna accept the little group picture we took. But yeah.
I don't know what's on the thing.
Me and it's you.
Solo.
Solo.
Hell on earth and the city's on fire. In hell, in hell.
I'm in her little bun. See y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be class color day, and I'm wearing a black dress with the panda dunks. And yeah, it's gonna be a W day. I can feel it. And I feel like the pep rally is gonna be a lot of fun. Like, I just feel it because, like, my school has way more school spirit than we did last year. Last year, we had no school spirit. And the pep rally, everything was just not good. Like, just wasn't good. Especially since we were coming off of COVID. Everybody was. And I feel like without mask, everything's just better. Let me take your bitch won't party with Cardi. Party, party, and Robbie.